Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is my look of the day today. It is a mini dress, but it's kind of, you know, it's the lace that I like. I mean, not the lace, the satin, whatever this is. Anyway, this is a body fitted dress. Do you guys like it with the beige, the nude shoes? And I have over it a jacket, so I can wear this into the office and be dressed classy and dressy. Oh, it's so hot. So if I want to take off the jacket for a more provocative look, I guess, or for not being so hot, this is what it looks like. I think it's a really pretty dress. I love floral dresses. Excuse me, I'm burping. Yeah, I think that it's a very pretty dress. Kind of like rides up though, but I have to keep pulling it down. Oh, listen, throwing a ball at me. But yeah, I do like it though. So what do you guys think? I know you guys want to see short dresses. But I mean, technically it's short, but it's a see-through floral print. And so I want to thank you guys, my new followers. Sorry, the camera's shaky though. The tripod, the new tripod, and it's shaking it. The phone's heavy. I don't know if that's transmitting to the video. But thank you to the new subscribers, my old the goodies, thank you so much for staying with me and being loyal to me. I appreciate you guys tremendously. Please continue to like, share, comment on my videos, and check out my other platforms. I do have all kinds of good stuff, Instagram, TikTok, FanView, Patreon. I have all the links in down below. You guys can check it out if you'd like. I would appreciate your support on the other platforms as well. Let me know what you think of this dress, my hair, my cosmetics. I am going to do another video today. I don't know what yet. Probably just another dress video, a short one for my leg lovers. And I'm going to say hello to everybody throughout the world. Well, here in the United States, Detroit, what's in North Carolina? I forgot the city. Alexandria, Egypt, I think of that one. I don't think it's Charleston, North Carolina, nevertheless. There's a couple people in Detroit, Columbus, Ohio, I believe I have somebody, Texas, but I don't know cities, there's Maryland, New York, that's all I can think of. Do I have anybody in Maine? Because it must be freezing in Maine already. My brother used to live in Maine. You guys see as I'm walking, it's riding up. It's gonna be a problem. Like, whoa. Otherwise, international England, my ever so faithful England, Scotland. I love me a Scottish accent. I love accents. Scottish is one of my favorites. Major je ne sais quoi. Yeah, a man with a accent. Very attractive. Because I speak different languages, I do the accents for my husband sometimes. That's on so he can make, I can make him feel like he's got multiple women, you know, like I'll speak to him in Spanish, Portuguese, I'll have a Brazilian accent, a Colombian accent, you know, I make different accents for him, role playing, you know, make it sassy, keep him on his toes, keep him interested, so he doesn't, you know, stray. Like most men do. It's straight, no matter what you do. No matter what you look like. But yeah, let's see. Germany, England, Brazil. Latinos, no me acuerdo de qué países me han dicho que viven. Is anybody here from Portugal? Comment, I would like to know. Russia, Italy, France, Spain. That's all I could think of. I comment on, I reply to all your comments, but I sometimes forget. There's so many comments that I forget what's what. Let me know, did you guys like the dress with the jacket, or you just like flesh? It's good to leave something to the imagination. You can't just throw everything out there. It was interest, right? You gotta keep them on the hook like a fish, right? So yeah, I'm walking around barefooted. For some people tell me to walk around barefoot. Thank you for watching my cleaning instructional videos, and I'll be doing more of those as I go along in the house cleaning stuff. I did do a bikini video outside. I was watering the plants. I was out there for like 30 minutes. And the iPod, the Bluetooth tripod was following, I don't know, flies. It wasn't me. So when I came in to come edit the video, it was all like just grass. 30 minutes lost. I value time a lot. My time, everybody's time is valuable, but I really do value time. It's limited. There's only so much of it, and I make the best of it. I make the best of all time. I do not waste any time. So I get things, you know, I don't like, I'm not the type of person that will sit down and watch TV for hours and hours. I'm not that girl. I'll be outside gardening, I'll do some projects. I want to make a potting bench to put outside in my garden. My husband doesn't want to help me though, because he hates everything gardening. Or none of my interests, actually. We're like oil and water. We're very different. The only thing that we have in common is we're hard workers, and you know, personality wise, we're very different. Likes, we're very different. But they say opposites attract, right? I mean, we've been together for 18 years now, I guess. I forget. But yeah, so I have been watching a bunch of videos on making a potting bench, but I want a nice one. It's gonna last a long time. I do a lot of potting. So I wanted to do that, but I'm the kind of person that I can't just waste time and like be watching, binge watching TV and stuff. I watch TV a little bit at night when I go lay down. I watch TV for a little while, and that's where I get my TV time. I don't like to like drive around and just be aimlessly driving around, or I'm not a window shopper. I just value time too much to waste it. So I'm always doing something. So when I do something, back to the bikini thing, because I get off track, because I'm old. I was outside gardening for like the whole time. I needed to make a video, so I was like, I'm going to kill two birds with one stone. I'm out there gardening, getting my tan on, and making a video. So I was doing three at a time, right? I come in, I'm having my lunch or whatever while I'm getting ready to edit film. I have no film to edit, so I have to come up with content to throw at you, to put in there, because I told you guys I'll do two videos a day, right? So now I'm lying, because I ain't got two videos. But I wasn't actually going to put that one there, I was going to put it on fan view, because that's where I'm going to put all my gardening ones in the beginnings. But yeah, that was a waste of time. So liking my hair. I just need a facelift, tighten. I need like a whole what do they call it? Mommy makeover. Just tighten everything up. Just wrap it around and just pull everything back. we take advantage of our youth,
right?
But anyway, we're all in that boat. We're all together in that boat. But yeah, just age gracefully, right? Except what we can't change. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I do appreciate it. I love all of you guys so much. I appreciate all that you do and all your comments. Forgive me if some of your comments don't get answered. It's not that I'm ignoring you. I don't know. They get lost somehow. The bottomless pit of YouTube content comments. I don't know. I don't know where they are. I don't know. I can't find them. But thank you for everything. Please continue to share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Go check out my other sites. And I will be back later with another video. I love you guys. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for being the best part of YouTube.